Hello again and welcome to Dubai Fafa.
Oh, hello everyone. Thank you again for joining my home cooking channel in Dubai Fafa, where I do like to twist things. Now today I'm just going to be making a simple, but you know when I say simple, what it means.
So today we're actually going to be making the Smoky Fanti Kenkey smoothie. What's it done? Anyway, so Fanti Kenkey is actually made out of fermented corn and it's actually steamed in this beautiful smoked banana leaves. It just lends its beautiful flavor to the dish. Now, kenkey, I'd say it's one of the popular dishes in Ghana because every street corner you will get some kenkey, but then they are specialists in kenkey. Now, here we do have the Ghanaian kenkey, which is actually steamed in the husk of the corn, and it's equally delicious, especially when you get it with your raw pepper and your fried fish, and you know. And of course, once the kenkey is actually, you know, old, when we say old, about 3 to 4 days old, yes, when it's slightly fermented, then one actually uses it to make the ice kenkey. So if you actually watch my previous video, I'll leave a link at the top. You can actually find the recipe for this, which I've sprinkled with some roasted peanuts. It's just like yum yum. Now today's recipe is actually using the Fanti Kenkey. Now the Fanti Kenkey, because it's actually steamed in the smoky banana plantain leaves, I'll tell you what, it lends this incredible flavor to the smoothie. So you know, you enjoy some smoothie because it's like slightly smoky. Yes, I know, right? Anyway, so when I actually came back from Ghana, I brought one bowl of kenkey. So I had to divide it in half. So I had half with my raw pepper and my fish, as you can see here. And then the remaining half, I decided to actually make my smoothie. You see, I'm improvising and I'm a boy. So anyway, it's just a simple thing. So all you just need to do is just cut your Fanti Kenkey into sizable chunks. If your blender can take it as a whole, that's fine. But of course, I think you would have to. And then to that, I'm actually adding 1 tablespoonful of sugar. And I've also mixed 2 tablespoonful of yogurt with some lactose-free milk and chilled, of course. And I've just blended this mixture together. And here you do have your beautiful creamy smoothie. Simple as that. I'll tell you what, whilst I was filming this to go to work. And I was like, okay. Let me just actually empty this. So I just had a sip and it just kept going down and I kept retopping. It just annoyed you. So anyway, I hope you're inspired to try this recipe. Go and grab your Fanti Kenkey here. That's it. Anyway, I'll be leaving the link to the recipe on my blog, indudubaifafa.blogspot.com. So do check it out. I'm also on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter as indudubaifafa. So do pass by and say hi. Now, until next time, take care of you. Be always beautiful and be you, because I always love you for you. Much love. Bye.